How many people designated drivers tonight? Oh. 3 people.
Okay. Get going. Scram.
So where do you want to go?
When I was 20. I need to go to Curtis's and get a load of this.
Hey, what?
Where do you want to go?
I don't know, freaking Australia!
Grandpa, when I was 12, Grandpa, when I was 20, I wanted to go to Australia and ride a kangaroo.
Yeah, what you think?
Say it like you did.
Oh, my God.
Look at Lee.
Look at Lee. Oh, that's going to tear me up.
Say it just like you did.
I want to go to Australia and ride a kangaroo.
You're eating some on a camel?
We don't have camels in Australia.
Egypt!
Oh, Egypt.
We can import all of them.
No, you can go.
No,
they have a camel farm. It's only milk.
And what do they do with it?
Drink it.
You mean you don't like...
You have to milk a camel.
Yeah, you can. I found that out on Dirty Jobs.
Micro!
Milk
our
the
hero.
Camel. That's a dirty job. Milk the camel.
Is that how you do it?
Milk
the camel.
I'm picking my nose, that's good.
But you're not eating it. So do we want to go in a fight at Combe on a hippie
trail head full of zombies? Don't care. Don't give a hoot.
And then you can show Amy the whole camel.
Okay.
Kangaroo riding. Experience?
Okay.
Yeah, story, you'd be a hoot. It's supposed to be.
You really live underground.
In Australia?
Mm-hmm.
When it gets hot, you do.
Yeah, we gotta...
Dig underground and live in the cave.
We had a nurse that that's how she grew up. She's from Australia. She died. Buying bread from a man in Brussels.
I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite. It's only...
They're back in Nebraska.
14 hours to fly to Australia or something like that.
It's longer than that.
Is it? Okay. No, that's wrong. What's that?
So you have to have that Australian, mm-hmm. You know, music.
My mate.
No.
I can
be
that.
Hi, mate.
Hi, matey.
You bloomin' bloke. Go down, toss back a few.
We're just having too much fun.
smooth.
Do-do-do-do.